Hello, this is Coach Heath Pearson, the president of Ivy Scholar Success, and I am proud to be celebrating Black History Month, 2024, February, and I am focusing on the late actor Richard Roundtree, who was phenomenal in the movie Shaft. He played John Shaft, and I would like to remind all of you, if you haven't done so already, my viewers, please make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell, as well as give me a thumbs up. And I want you to know that I appreciate you and I wish you all a phenomenal 2024. Thank you.
Richard Roundtree was Hollywood's first Black action hero. He opened a door for Black male actors to be taken seriously. He got his first big role in 1971 when he starred in the movie Shaft and played the iconic detective John Shaft. And that movie was an incredible success. Isaac Hayes, the composer and songwriter of the theme song Shaft, well, he won an Oscar for that song in 1972, which catapulted Richard Roundtree to bigger stardom. In 1963, Richard Roundtree married Mary Jane Grant when he was only 21 years old. That marriage lasted a decade. They divorced in 1973. They had two beautiful daughters, Kelly and Nicole. At that moment, he decided that he needed to take a break, and he started dating, and he met the gorgeous tennis player, Kathy Lee Crosby. And those two were an item for quite some time. It didn't work out, and he later married Karen Michelle Syria in 1980, but they divorced in 1998. And had three kids, Taylor, Morgan, and John. But his first marriage to Mary Jane Grant, he had two beautiful daughters, Kelly and Nicole. Richard Roundtree will always be remembered for his iconic role of playing Detective John Shaft in the movie as we know today, Shaft. He was born in 1942, passed away on October 24 of 2023. May you rest in peace, Richard Roundtree. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Like Private Dick, that's a sex machine to all the chicks. You're damn right.